Ayon kay Philippine Marine Commandant Major General Rustico Guerrero, 80% ng mga operasyon ng mga tropa ng Philippine Marines ngayon ay nakatutok sa mga operasyon sa Gibuhay at mga proyektong pangkaunlaran.
May assurance kami na the local chief executives will help us in conducting community development projects.
Kumusta yung IPSP? Ito ba yun?
Actually, it's not new to the Marine Corps because we have been doing for the past 3 years yung concept ng community development and yung multisectoral cooperation. So yung bayanihan is very good boost for our campaign in the areas where Marines are deployed. Napakagandang konsepto yon at ginagamit na namin sa ground.
Dati-dati, ang ratio ng mga operations ay 80-20 na ang ibig sabihin ay 80% military combat operations. Subalit ngayon sa bagong OPLAN Internal Peace Security Plan, 20% na lamang at mas malawak ang CMO operations sa pagtulong at paglalagay ng mga proyektong pangkaunlaran at pangkabuhayan.
We have been waging a campaign in the South based on 80-20 ratio, which is 80% on civil-military operations and 20% on combat, but mostly these are surgical operations against the threat groups. So that we'll be able to avoid collateral damage, yung mga displacements, kaya directed against the armed group lang. All the other efforts exerted by the Marine Corps are mostly on community development assistance and community development projects with the cooperation and participation of all the stakeholders. Hindi ito purely military alone because we have been waging our campaign against the threat forces for more than 3 decades. So kailangan natin sama-sama, tulong-tulong upang masugpo itong problema natin sa insurgency.
Si Marine Commandant Brigadier General Rustico Guerrero, RH 911, Bing Formenta ng DZRH, Nationwide.